I'm NASA astronaut Victor Glover.
I'm Reid Wiseman, astronaut with NASA and a member of the Artemis II crew.
My name is Christina Koch, and I'm a NASA astronaut.
We're in Littleton, Colorado at the Lockheed Martin facility, and behind me is a flight-like hatch, a high-fidelity hatch, the same hatch that we have on the Artemis II vehicle.
The best days in being an astronaut or being involved in spaceflight period is when you get to touch flight hardware.
We might as well get all the hands-on time we can with real flight hardware or just real qual hardware like this is.
I've been working exploration in Orion thing since about 2016, and I learned more today about this hatch than I have in hours of reading and hours of studying. This was great training.
Artemis II, fundamentally, start to finish, is a test flight. This is the first time we have humans on this vehicle. All of these things will come together with four humans, myself, Victor, Christina, and Jeremy, and I guarantee we are gonna learn nuances of this vehicle that we didn't expect.
Boom. Easy. That's the only indicator this entire thing needs. That is totally awesome.
It'll be about a day orbiting the Earth, 4 days to the moon, 4 days back, and then we'll really have a certified human-rated lunar capable spacecraft in the Orion. And this hatch is a really important part of that.
This was an amazing test where many, many years of work has come together, and we proved that we can get out of the hatch using what's called a pyro system. Every time I get an Orion, I know that it works. I know that I personally have put my hands on it, and that gives us all confidence.
If you take somebody like me that doesn't operate this system and put me in with a team of engineers who's operated it every single day, I'm going to do things differently than they expect. When you see all the little linkages, all the little details and how they interact with each other, that is when you really put all the pieces of the puzzle together.
Having all of these folks in this one space, yes, the hatch is, I guess, the star of the show, but this is a really important supporting cast. Honestly, those two people right there, it's really important that they're here though. They have made today so much more impactful.
For us as crew members, the value of being here and working with the test engineers and even some of the design engineers is incredible. Getting to talk to them, to talk through some of the things we notice and feel, it's been amazing.
Being next to the engineer, being next to the person who knows the system, it's like their child. You know, they've raised this thing since birth. They know all the nuances about it, and I don't know any of those. So it's really cool to get to experience that with them.
You know, people think being an astronaut's a great job. It is some days, but these days are what people think when they read about being an astronaut.